out. He had a tough loss at East. He almost knocked off the number one team in the state at the time. But ever since then, you guys seem to be putting it together. That's not a lie.
Yeah, we just know that we can still win conference even with that loss. Because they lost tonight.
Yeah. So you're still in this conference race, aren't you? Good for you. Enjoy the win.
Thank you.
Thanks. Go Reeves on the Follette. Big win tonight. Good job. Thank you.
Troy, can I ask you a couple questions, too?
Thanks,
I'm
Jared.
John Mason from the State Journal.
See you Thursday.
So, tell me about the last play. Donnell throws it into Ben, and was that the way the play was supposed to go?
That wasn't the play. The play was just to get the best look possible. We run that play in practice, actually. And once I got it, I just knew I had to hit it because I was wide open.
But you had to make a turnaround. I mean, it was a pretty tough try.
Yeah.
But that's a shot.
I practiced that shot.
You practiced it? Okay, so and how did you feel when you saw it going in?
I was excited, but I knew we still had to get a stop.
And what's this mean for the team?
Now we're still in a race for a conference title. Okay.